back to the channel, Fancy Beauties and Bowls. It's your girl Gina coming in with a haul for you guys. So I hit a couple stores, okay, maybe four or five of them. So we have Forever 21, Charlotte Russe, Walmart, I think, Shoe Show, Bed Bath & Beyond, Rainbow, Route 21, and I think that's it. So let's go ahead and get started because it's kind of a lot. Yeah. So we're gonna go with the first pair of shoes that I picked up, and I got these from Shoe Show. They were 20 bucks, and it's just, you know, some Champion. I have my Converse, my white ones, and I wanted something dark so I wouldn't mess them up. So as you can see, I've already enjoyed these and they're very comfortable. So I'm really liking those. Let's go ahead and go into, oh, we did go to a little beauty supply store and I picked up just a little denim hat. And this was $4.99. So they had some ones with the bling. And then I picked up some hosiery while I was in there as well. I picked up some pencils, you know, for my brows. So I picked these. It's brown, Nika K. And these are the auto eye, where you can, you know, just kind of put up how much you want to use. And then I got the traditional ones as well, the ones where you have to sharpen those when you need it to be ready for your brow flawlessness. Walmart, and we picked up some. They had the display for, you know, the Halloween products. So I picked this blue, and I should have did this before I came on, which was to undo it. And this blue I had to have. And here is the color. Oh, I can't wait to use this, honey. And there's a swatch of that. Really pretty blue. They had some more Wet n Wild. This is color 530A, and it's the color that I'm wearing now. Really pretty. And this is the swatch of it on my hand. It's like a candy apple red. This one is a true red. Swatch it. And that's this color here, right there. Picked up some of these lashes, and these just have the blue. I'm sorry, I'm obsessed with blue. But it has the pink liner on it already. It's really, really pretty. I wanted to try one of their eyeshadow brushes from Wet n Wild, so I picked this up as well. And I'm just gonna see what it feels like. So this is just like an eyeshadow. Put your eyeshadow on. And it feels soft, so we'll see how it works. And this was another Wet n Wild. All of this from Walmart is Wet n Wild. And this one is it's a red glitter. This is what it looks like in the tube. And that's the applicator. Oh, that's kind of pretty. Yeah, that's kind of pretty. I like it. So this will be good for, you know, holiday season is coming up, so That'll be good for Christmas, the Christmas season. We picked up, why do we always say we? Like, somebody was with us and they got the same thing. I picked up some more of the matte lippies. So this one is in gray or silver, however you want to call it. But that's a really pretty color. I like that a lot. So I'm gonna be anxious to try that out. The head of green. This is the Mega Lash from the Mega Lash line. All right, so this is the green one. And that's the swatch of it. It's an interesting color. So we're gonna see how this gonna work on my skin tone. This is the gold one in that same formula. And this is the gold color. And that's the swatch of it. That's really pretty. And that'll be good for the holidays as well. And I think this is the last lippy. This is another catwalk. So this is the matte version. This is another color that'll be good for the holiday season as well. It's that Christmas green. See here? Isn't that pretty, guys? And the swatch. And see, this one is coming off a little streaky to me. But we'll see what it does on the hand. I mean, on the lip when we get it on there. But I had to swipe it about 3-4 times before I can get that sheerness away. I saw this highlight and look at it. See that? I had to pick that up. Look at that, guys. That's so pretty. Let me see. It's like that iridescent. Oh, that's so pretty. Yes. Bed Bath and Beyond. It didn't pick up much in there. I saw this pillow. It's just a silver that sequence that you can make really pretty. So I picked that up for my bedroom. And while I was doing pillow shopping, I'm totally obsessed with pillows. I don't know why, guys, but I found these. They are so cute. Where did I get these from? I think these came from Big Lots. Yeah, these came from Big Lots. And they were $8.40 a piece. So I did get two of those as well. So guys, I've been in the pillow shopping mode. So I found these. It's that silver and gray. I have another one like that from Family Dollar. This white furry one. And these came from Walmart. I got another one of those. And then I picked it up in this color as well. I waited till they went down to $5. Forever 21. Now y'all gotta tell me what y'all think about these. I wasn't sure, but I love the color of these. So that's why I went ahead and picked them up, right? They had them in like a light grayish color, and I picked those up at first and purchased them because they didn't have, I didn't see these in my size. And then as I was leaving, I found these. So Tell me what you guys think about these. I'm seeing some jeans with a sweater, nice sweater. Rue 21 went a little, I did pretty good in there. So I picked up some blending brushes or blending sponges. These are by Pro Tools and they have vitamin E, tea tree oil, and argan oil in them. So I did kind of feel them a little bit and they feel really soft and they're nice size. They're not too big, so you can, you know, kind of work with them. Picked up some chokers. This one would be real pretty. Both of these, actually, they'll be pretty for the holiday season. These were only $1, and I picked some earrings up in there as well. And I picked up the silver ones, with the bling on them. And then these have the plain, just the plain hoops. And then has your studs up there. So these were $6.99. They had some shoes on sale as well. And I picked these blue ones up. And I got the same style in the peach color. So these were $5. Both of these pair were $5. These as well, these were $5 too. And it just ties up around your ankle. So I thought these were really cute. They had this jumper, or this, I don't know what you call it, athletic gear. Pretty color. And then they have just the little stripes on the side. And they had the matching top to go with. Let's go into Shoe Show again. They had some shoes, booties on sale. It was buy one, get one half. So I picked these gray shoes up. I think those were really cute. And nice little heel, so I can use these for work since I don't do much playing. I've been eyeballing these forever. I wanted them in the cream color or the off-white color, but I went ahead and got them in the black because they look better on my foot than they did in that other color. And these were $15. Let's go into Charlotte Russe. And I picked up a pair of shoes in there. These were $10. Little cute shoes. And I don't have, I don't own a pair of shoes in this blush color. So that's why I went ahead and picked those up. They're so cute and they're really comfortable too, guys. Picked up two more pairs of shoes actually in there. These were $10 as well. Nice tan color. Modest heel. And they just have the zipper on the side to get your foot in there. So I thought those were really cute. The last pair of shoes I got from Charlotte Russe was this green. That hunter green color. I've never owned a pair of boots or booties this color. So they were only $20, so I went ahead and picked those up too. And they just have a nice little zipper on the side. And it's that faux suede material. Rainbow is the last store, This was actually the first store I went in. This skirt was $5. And it's just a bodycon skirt. There's no split or anything like that. So pick that up for work. Along with this gray bodycon skirt as well. This one does have a split in it. This too was $5. And I saw this cute top. You know, with the choker style short sleeve, and this will be cute for the summer or just a nice little cool day. You can wear your jacket, your bomber jacket, or something like that. Gray sweater. This too has that open neck here. Really cute, and it has the rips in it as well. This was $15. This sweater is really cute, and it's got the cutouts on the sleeve. This one was $15 as well. And just a nice little sweater to throw on with some jeans or something. This was $10. These pants, I thought they were to die for. And they just like the burgundy stripes. And it's the straight leg. And it's got this cute little bow tie in the front and a faux pocket here. It's gonna be cute to style up. And then last is the jewelry. This necklace and bracelet earring. And these earrings in gold. So guys, that's it for my haul. Yeah, that earring is in the bag. Just in case you guys are like, oh no, Gina, you lost the earring, but here it is. So I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. Forgive me if I was looking down into the monitor and not looking up at the camera. I'm still trying to get used to this, and I wanna use the monitor so I can make sure that I'm in focus. But anyway, this video was long enough. I'm not gonna hold you guys any longer. And I just want to make sure you guys know how much I truly appreciate you coming through, showing your love. Don't forget, if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. Click that notification bell so you'll know when I upload videos for you. And thank you so, so, so very much. This is your girl Gina, helping you to keep your fancy beauty. Have a great day, and God bless. We'll be right back.